because you can retweet anything.
And the first component is all of you. Because at the end of the day, the man and the woman you see in front of you right now are in some way made by all of you. Every person in this room has made some small or enormous contribution to the well-being of who Lisa and Chris have become today. And he says, love is the will to put the spiritual, physical, and emotional well-being of another person ahead of your own. Spirit and wash it very clean and leave
shining pool, and sometimes a star. And may the blessing of the earth be on you, the great round earth. May you ever have a kindly greeting for the people you pass as you are going along the roads. And now, may the Lord bless you and bless you kindly. Amen. I'm excited now to announce a new married couple.